The speaker is, I mean, it's completely...
For the first time round, you are raising your voice in Parliament. It's interesting to see you reading from the front.
I have raised my voice many times before in Parliament.
For the first time, the House.
I mean, look, we are not being allowed to speak in Parliament. We are asking for discussion.
Right.
There is, no, one second. There is a mentality in the government that discussion is not acceptable. This, everybody feels it. Their party feels it. We feel it. Everybody feels it. There is a mood in Parliament that only one man's voice counts for anything in this country.
That's what is your
I believe Rahulji, who is a senior Congress leader of a small group in Parliament of 42 members, has come out and said that the Speaker doesn't allow them to speak. And I think if the senior leader of the Congress party has made a remark against the Speaker of the House, it is uncalled and unparliamentary. Because Speaker has every right to call the names of the people who want to speak, and there is a procedure laid out. So it depicts utter frustration on the part of the Congress leadership to make statements against the Speaker of the House, which is unparliamentary and uncalled for.